I'm bloody ashamed that you're my grandson sometimes.
You've never used to be like this. You used to sort out your own situation. Stop going to people asking for advice. You used to be the top guy. What happened to you now?
I wouldn't know. You'd have snitch me trying to kill Reese and call us to the fence.
You need to pass on up, bro. Bro, as you say, I'm your day one, bro. Man's been there to back you, innit? Nah, bro. You never know these things.
I fed the fucking truth.
Man's out my block right now, you pussy.
You're sitting down in this spot. Big man, ting your car. I'll bang you in the face. Tomorrow he's escaped prison.
Y'all gotta be careful how I'm moving, though.
You think you're bad, innit? So here's what's gonna happen, bro. You're gonna tell your little dickhead cousin and that pussy Ryan to come here. Right, fucking now.
Mate, it's been a long time. I remember when you gave them snacks to brothers
than
me.
Fred is a country boy. I will bang him in
that
face.
This
time it's
on Maverick. I need to pan Ryan, I need to pan Ibs, I need to pan Fred, and I need to pan Zach. I need to pan all of them.
It's all of us.
All of us.
Against them.
Against them. Against them.
You do need to realize, feds do always keep searching books and like that, bro.
I need to pattern up and find out he snitched.
Where is it, bro? Come on!